On June 30, Kyr Civil Society sent a letter to Ombudswoman Elmira Suleymanova describing health problems of imprisoned human rights defender Ilham Emraslanov. The letter stated that Ilham Emraslanov, who was held in Baku Investigative Prison as of June 9, had not yet been taken for medical examination despite of bodily injuries that he had received when he was attacked during his arrest. His eardrum was torn and he got chest injuries as a result of this physical assault. According to his lawyer Samir Isayev, traces of injury could still be seen on Emraslanov's back. Kyr Civil Society appealed to the main medical department of the Ministry of Justice and to the investigative prison head asking to ensure medical examination for Emraslanov. After the letter had been sent to the ombudswoman, the investigator in charge of Emraslanov's case and forensic medical examiner Ceyhan Allahverdiyev met with Ilham Emraslanov. Allahverdiyev announced that there were no bruises in Emraslanov's body. As for his ear injury, the medical expert did not examine it, but only said that it will not heal unless it recovers in 2 weeks. He also added that Emraslanov should see another doctor for the pains in his ear and chest. When Emraslanov asked the medical examiner to give him a painkiller, he advised him to ask the investigator about it. A forensic medical report was prepared without proper examination of Emraslanov's ear and chest. Emraslanov objected to the fake medical report and accused Allahverdiyev of politically motivated work. Ilham Emraslanov was actively defending the rights of the victims of 2010 Kyr River floods. On June 4, 2012, he attended the meeting with the participation of Emergency Situations Minister Kemalettin Heydarev to discuss the victims' problems. 5 days after this event, Emraslanov was arrested.